Okay. Oh, here we are. Sleeping pills for Joe.
Thanks.
Oh, for little Holly's ear infection. And colds and flu for me.
Ugh, guys, homeopathy literally contains no medicine.
Ugh. Oh, look, James. Here's one for irritability.
Seriously, look at the label. There is nothing in it.
What are you talking about? Look at all these fancy words.
Those are just fancy words for things like sugar and water.
But it's got numbers. X's for this and C's for that. How is that nothing?
Because that's just how diluted it is. At 30C, there's not even a single molecule of the ingredient left.
There's no way they would sell us something like that.
Yes, we would.
Hi, I'm a homeopath. Want to see how homeopathy works?
Okay.
Wonderful. First, we figure out what ails you. You look like you haven't slept in a while, my friend. Coffee cruda should do the trick.
Coffee cruda?
Unroasted coffee beans.
But doesn't coffee just keep you awake?
Homeopathy is the belief that like cures like. So we use what makes people sick to make them well again.
So coffee keeps people awake, so you use coffee to help them sleep?
Exactly. But by the time we're done, there won't be a trace of it left. Because we put a tiny drop of it in water or alcohol. Mix it up! Ah, that's one! Then we put a drop of that mix into more water or alcohol. Bang, bang, bang! And that's two! We do that as many times as you see on the label.
So you put in things that do the opposite of what you want to happen, and then you take it all out.
Yes. You see, if the solution is shaken, the water remembers what used to be in it.
Does shaking include flushing? Because then wouldn't even distilled water remember any poop that was in it in the past?
Oh, James. But how is it supposed to work if the solution is so weak?
Weak? No, my dear. In homeopathy, diluting something makes it more potent.
I'm very confused.
Let me clear this up for you.
So these are super-duper homeopathic sleeping pills, right?
Yes, those are 30C. So if you take one now, you'll be on your way to dreamland in less than no time at all.
Oh my God, James!
Relax, this isn't the first time I've had to prove this point. Now, can we please go and get real medicine, because this won't do anything and Holly might go deaf without it. And let's hurry before Joe mistakes the window for an exit and he's gone.
There goes Joe.